other day when it just hits me like a ton of bricks. This guy is never gonna come to you, Francesca. Nothing that good ever comes to you. The way I see it is, you want the best, you gotta take it. So I say to myself, ask him out. To which I reply, what if it goes badly? I mean, what if we go out to dinner and I have, like, food stuck between my teeth or something and he turns off to me? So then I say, ask him out for drinks.
But then I
remember, he's a Mountie, stupid. He doesn't drink. I mean, sure, it's dark and the movie theater and everything, but you know, there could be people around and, yeah. So, the way I see it is, why do we have to play these games? I mean, we're both adults. We both know what we want. So, you want to have sex?
Oh! Help! Help! Thief! Thief! Thief!
Oh, darn. Excuse me.
Well, I can't get off of my horse. All day and night I ride among the cattle. No, I can't get off of my horse. 'Cause some dirty dog put glue in my saddle. In my saddle. In my saddle. Yes, some dirty dog put glue in my saddle. All the leaves are brown.
The leaves are brown.
And the sky is gray.
And the sky is gray.
Left my heart in Frisco.
San Francisco.
San Francisco Bay.
San Francisco Bay.
California.
California. All the leaves are brown,
the leaves are brown. And boy, the Tron, I've got the funk and doctor, I'll say Elysium. Dinah's over in the Nevada, in la la la, ba 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 ba. French!
What? It's Beethoven and Schiller.
French!
Shut up!
What?
I hear water.
Why are they staring at me?
I suspect they're terrified men.
The whole point of this exercise is to bring a new dynamism to our image. Look at them. They're stiffs. Make them do something, anything. They can break into song for all I care. They just can't sit there.
Into songs?
Yes. Make them sing.
Understood.
Excuse me, may I,
Thank you, kindly. You're sure about this?
Yes.
Very well.
Well, I was born up north, great slave. 1898, and I rode near all my life on a ranch near Devil's Gate. And I've seen this world about me bend and flip and change. Hey, it feels like rain. That's a thundercloud. Well, I've been called a coward, but I've seen two world wars, and I lost my son Virgil, a Korean reward. And my Lucy died last summer. You ask me if I cry, hell, I'll show you tears. They're all over this ground. They're falling from these blue Alberta skies.
We're gonna ride forever. You can't keep horses.
man in a cage. Should the angels call? Well, it's only then we might pull in the rain.
Now they tell me I'm an old man. They tell me I am blind. They took my driver's license. This house ain't far behind. I said, jump back all your big suits. You got something wrong, cause I ain't gone. I ain't gone.
Fraser, I was in the middle of a very important...
I apologize for interrupting, sir, but I believe something is amiss.
Well, I suppose that there is always room for improvement, but on the whole, I think we've got some promising voices.
No, it's not with the singer, sir. It's with the film crew.
The film crew?
If that is indeed what they are.
Okay! Let's do it.
We're gonna ride forever. You can't keep horsemen in a cage. Should the angels call? Well, I'm over here. I am in the rain.
So I said to all you old men, don't let yourself get broke. If you think the world's gone crazy and it's scratching at your throat, time to dust off that old saddle. Get it on a horse, kick up your spurs. We're gonna run like stink. We're gonna tear across these blue Alberta skies. I'm gonna ride forever. Ma'am, I didn't realize how. Oh, sorry. No.
Gentlemen, there's something I'd like to get off my chest.
What's that?
Oh, the year was 1778. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. A letter of marque came from the king to the scummiest vessel I'd ever seen. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Oh, the antelope sloop was a sickening sight. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. Yep. Gentlest to the port and her sails in rags, and the cook in the scuppers with the staggers and jags.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Yep. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
On the king's birthday we put to sea.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
We were 91 days from Montego Bay, pumping like madmen all the way.
God damn them all. I was told we cruised the seas for American gold. We fired no guns.
Oh, yeah.
You know what's funny? This is not the room I was looking for. I was looking for the skull, the top, the front,
the head.
The head. See, I've been drinking and I'm lost, so I just got all, it's a large boat ship. And I'll just circumnavigate myself up this way, and the head will probably be down there.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears.
slab is full of electronic gizmos, transistors.
I fear the last of Barrett's privateers.
So here I lay in my 23rd year.
Oh, I wish I was.
Stay here, go inform the captain.
It's been 6 years since we sailed away, and I just made Halifax yesterday.
Damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier. The last of Halifax privateers.
Can you really sing?
Well, I can, yes.
Oh, please.
Oh, all right. K-K-K-Katy, my beautiful Katy, you're the only girl that I adore.
Hey, sweetheart.
Fraser, I'm just about finished, right?
Yeah.
When the moon shines over the cowshed, I'll be waiting by the kitchen door.
Oh, that's enough. Get back to the range.
Oh, yeah.
She's a rock of ages. She's a rolling stone. She's a nobody's girl. Nobody's girl.
She knows her soul.
Nobody's girl.
She knows she's on her own.
She's nobody's girl.
That man is the rhythm of a stick. Come on, Fraser.
Some kind of devil.
Do something, move.
She's some kind of saint. And if her hands are dirty.
I don't have a hat face.
No.
It has to be Huey and Dewey.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Because all the great acts have two names.
Like who?
Paul and Hardy, Abbott Costello, Milton Berle.
Now if the world don't play me, it don't know you to.
You didn't shoot me.
No, that's right.
She's nobody's girl. She walks this road alone. She calls her soul her own.
Nobody's girl.
She knows she's on her own in this world. She's
got worse, and then I lost my pickup. My mama died. Had a hernia operation. You gonna drink that?
She's nobody's girl.
For just one time, I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea.
For just one time, I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. Tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea.
Gentlemen, for the year was 1778. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. I'm way too fucking high to sing this song, so we'll have to cut it out.